Can you share with us what makes a leader promotable?
Sure. I studied this for a while. And then, of course, having done everything, Eddie, from hiring and firing and doing succession planning and RIFs and high growth industries, all the work that I did in organizations, sitting through, you know, talent meetings for 20 years and just seeing who got promoted and who didn't, led me to focus on five key elements of promotability. And those are the things that decision makers really evaluate around performance when considering who they're going to promote as high potential leaders.
Can you list the five for us?
Absolutely. So they are self-awareness. Second is external awareness. The third is strategic thinking. The fourth is executive presence. And the fifth is thought leadership.
I love those. I think we could do an episode. Seriously, I think we could do an episode on each of the five.
Oh, we could easily.